For tornado, you put your scramble, and this is day 7 now. So anyway, so for those of you are watching, so you could leave a comment or feel free to follow me if you want to. Anyway, I'm just doing this for like for viewers who is interested to watch games for what I'm playing. But anyway. So, I'm gonna go to the load game. Okay, so I left off with Minori Kawa. So, yes, I have 10 bad endings, just like last time. And, you know, I'm trying to, like, find a way to, like, avoid bad endings a lot. And trying to go to the good endings. Anyway, here it goes. Okay, let me take a look at the time. Let me take a look at the time chart really quick. So, all right. So, Minori Kawa. So, it says 1355. So anyway, so I'm gonna go to Tama, so to 310, and where they say jump, the part that where she's fighting the that girl over there who wants to get the boxes. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching the streaming. So I might be doing the hour or two today, okay? Okay, time to switch the Achi. Now we just break up the kip out. I'm gonna choose A, we're going to cross. Okay, so I can't switch with Tano yet. So, I just have to continue first. would say B will be fine, just sit tight. If it's about to be a bad ending, then I have to switch to Kano. Okay, so I'm gonna go switch Kano. So and here it goes. Thank you. actually has a scorpion tattoo on his arm. Gachuse decided he had to take that risk. He hung up the phone. Looks like Kenji Osawa is actually the researcher, which is like it's mentioned before. Okay, so there are two things. He died of Sasayama. He wanted to make sure his partner had gotten out, caught a run back to the prison safety. He died of Detective Kajiwara, who was stationed at Osawa's residence. He hoped a little more information about the family's two daughters might shed some light on the situation. I might have to see with Sasayama first and see what happens. Oh man, he already almost ran over the guy. I'm gonna do that later with Minori Kawa. Okay, so I spotted the jump one, so which is on the line the guy. Let's say he just escaped. Hold on. There are only three things. Get out of the way. Stanley, wait. Alright, get in. Let's see. It's either one, I'm gonna say. I guess they get out of the way first. I know what a Glock is. It's a pistol. We all know about the FBI and the CIA. They're like government agencies in the United States. One is law enforcement, and another one is clandestine. You know, long story short. Anyway. K&N. So he's just shouting the name. Not shouting, but I mean, calling the name. Okay. Alright, just got it to be continued. Alright, now time to go back to Achi and see what happens in 1325. Okay, so there are two choices. The kidnappers had been trying to ambush Hitomi, The Kepnevers didn't have any intention of giving her sister back. I might have to say B, to be honest. So I have to guess that maybe it might be Maria's hiding from the kidnappers, something like that. That's the reason why they are running away from them. I take a guess because they're Osawa family. Someday they're going after the drug that Osawa was researching. That's my guess though. So let's just find out. And that is pretty much for that. Why the kidnappers is having their own purpose. Looks like the lyrics they use in the music video. Everything will be all right. When I'm talking about Kamiki's song, they use in the video game. I like that song. Need to find that soundtrack from that game. Okay, so two things couldn't help but ask. So, what's that Tanaka guy had to do? Had to say, did his utmost to pretend he didn't notice? Oh, I had to say ask. Okay, I was thinking the question is, what if it's a trap? So, let's just see about this. So he just let the gang for his own personal reason. Like himself, like picking up and throwing trash for a living. What I mean is, it just explained why. Let's see. All right. I'm gonna go to that later with Kenji Osawa. Not yet. Might be the same guy again. He's still after Hitomi. I would say wait till they needed to wait for a save their chance to escape. I'm gonna have to wait. Oh, dang it. With the dagger. I think that is smart. 'Cause he might swing his knife. Which he doesn't want to leave a lot of cuts. Okay, a tattoo. Take a guess. Kanan. Looks like it. So they were really lucky they did not being attacked. So someone went behind him was Kanan. Okay, so let's see with Kano. Yes, I did to be continued already. And so we could go back to let's go to the jump action button. So to go to Osawa. So 1350 to 1355, and let's switch. Okay. So just got it to be continued for Osawa. So that's short. Alright, so we're gonna go and like switch where they say the cat, which is Tama. Now let's jump to Tama from 1350 to 1340. And then see what Tama's story is about right now. Okay. So, what's gonna be in Saitama? Let's find out. As he is. Yay! He just got the costume out of it! And here's a peace sign. And I know that is Maria all the time inside the costume. Anyway, so let's just continue on Maria. Hold on. What's the hour block? So 1400. Okay, anyway. So So I'm gonna go to Kana, and let's go back when he's Kanan. It's the same like the woman who just walked me on Ache's route. As an operator is like somebody who are training like a soldier or like in combat, including intelligence, like our spies do, including like special operators of the military forces could be operative. Okay, so Canaan is like the name of the city in Israel, so it's just like what they taught, like in some like Bible scriptures. I think it's just the name though, anyway. And of course she is. Okay, so I just got kicked out. Alright, so I'm gonna go to Archie. Alright, so the woman just appeared. So now let's just go to his right. And that's what features Kanan. So this is how she looks like in the live action, but I think the anime is different though for those of you who watch the Kanan anime. Okay. I think she's guiding them to escape from the syndicates. And I'm playing spaghetti. Of course, that's the Japanese style they use with ketchup, but I personally just like to use all the time tomato sauce. I prefer more to the original. Anyway. Okay. Ooh, strawberry parfait, that tastes good. Okay, so that explains how her sister Maria met Kanan. So going on the trip in the Middle East with her father. That makes sense. Okay, so I had to choose three. She and her sister might be twins, but each of them was still unique. So, just what kind of person was Hitomi's sister? He just wanted to sit there and listen to her voice. I'm gonna go to A. So, let's see. Oh, please. Oh yeah, that's right, because they came from the Osama family. Uh-oh. I'm gonna say nothing, so this item. Enter the beauty contest. Oh, so beauty passions. Alright, that's sweet. Seems like the two look alike. I see that. Thank you. I'll It seems he swears to protect her till the end. That's what it is. Oh, Sega. Cool. UFO catcher or play games here? That'd be great. Oh man, the Yanagi Kita is there. What are you seeing under the photo booth? First he just run away, and then he's in the photo booth. It's like somebody's taking like photos and share it on like social networks. Looks like that's Maria there. I would say decide to go after her. Looks like she's affected or something. That's a lot. Look at Man in Black. So those are the guys who were after him before. All right, so that's a keep out for that. Alright, now time to switch to Kana and see what's happening with him. Hold on. So I did that already. Hold on. Okay, hold on for that. And so I'm gonna have to go to Osawa first. And let's just continue on Tanaka's listening device. something trouble with Osawa. It doesn't really matter. I'm gonna say it was someone from work. Let's see that. I'm gonna do that later. Let's try that. All right, here it goes. Let's say like it might be kind of bad. Something like that. Right, that's a keep out. Okay, so I'm gonna do it one more time. So I'm gonna use Minorikawa. So no, not him. Ozawa. Let's see where I left off. Okay. And okay, that might be lead to the bad end, so I'm gonna have to. Let's see. Well, anyway, I'm gonna stop there for now, so I hope you enjoy watching this. So I'm gonna be streaming more of this later. So this is Psycho and Phantom 26, and you all have a good night, and see you later. Bye.